Big game tonight in the Mojave as the Vegas Golden Knights are set to take on the Winnipeg Jets. The Jets looking to clinch a playoff spot. The Vegas Golden Knights still accumulating as many points as they can before the regular season comes to a close.
This line was terrific for the Golden Knights in the win in San Jose as Holden's shot is turned away by Brozois. Carlson centered it! Score! On the backhand! William Carlson beat Brozois! And the Golden Knights with the lead, a minute 24 in.
And then William Carlson finds some room between Brozois' pads from a bad angle with the backhand.
And scored a goal in their win over the Golden Knights. Andrew Kopp, he'll send it around for Matthew Perreault, throws it towards an end, and Malcolm Subban, 12-1 in his career in this building, holds on. Jay Theodore able to play it up, but not out. And Chiarot keeps it in. Now a loose puck. Roslovic looking, shot, and a save, Subban! A good stop early by Malcolm Subban on Jack Roslovic. Schmidt up the board, Deacon trying to tip it in. Brandon Peary streaking in, his shot, and a save by Brozois. With four 20-goal scorers in their lineup, and they've got two players sitting on 19. As Theodore's wrist shot is squeezed by Brozois. Last night, missed 14 games with a lower body injury. Jay Theodore shakes his way loose a couple of times on Tanev. Walks into the middle, shot, and a save, Brozois! And the rebound loose. And Reeves will take it behind the net. Patrick Laine steaming the other way with Mark Scheifele 2-on-2. Scheifele pulls up, looking for help. Here's Connor, darting in, centered it right through the crease. Tying the career high he set last year. Wheeler moves it across for Morrow. Morrow gave it away. Out high. Looking. Smith. Put it towards it and he scores! Set up by Stastny on the turnover by Morrow. Riley Smith continues to have the hot end. It's 2-0.
He watched Riley Smith a little fake and he barely has any room. He goes up top short side. That is a beautiful goal by Riley Smith. Patience. And then upstairs, short side.
On goals from William Carlson and Riley Smith, and here's Shea Theodore. Tuck! And he's stopped by Brozois. Alex Tuck was in alone looking for number 20. And a stick tied up by Tanev. Tanev stripped by Tuck. Tuck looking, his shot into St. Brozois. Charging into the Winnipeg zone, slams the brakes on. Feeds it down to Stastny, but he went down along the boards. Now Stastny in front, and a St. Brozois. Pat's already back on his feet. Feeds it down a little bit further. Carlson gains the line, trying to feed to the Marsh to Stone. Now Stone shot, turned away by Brozois. Oh, great chance for Mark Stone. Couple of steps towards the goal line. Back out high, it's Theodore. Now Stone again, his shot, save Brozois. And the rebound turned away too. And Brozois holds on for the faceoff. Peary again, walks it in a bit. He throws it towards the net, and Brozois steered it away. Out of the reach of Connor. Stone has a little time up ahead to Weekend. He has a little time. Dangles between his own legs and went down towards the net. Sure, if he got pulled down by Trouba or not. The referees didn't think so, but a great individual effort late by Cody Eakin.
Oh, that's the ability, and that's what you want to have, that depth in your lineup that can provide that.
Trouba's shot turned away by Subban. Line A swings it across. Trouba to dish it off, gets it back, shot, and a glove save, Subban. Jacob Trouba with a career high 42 points on the year, let it fly. He'll move it a little further and dish it back to Trouba. Into the middle. Now a quick pass across, and a save, Subban out of lining. Set up by Whelan. Into the zone, Ehlers. Wrist shot blocked away by Holden. He's paired on the back end with John Merrill. Holden tracks it down. Nice little dish to Stastny. Line of spring, Nosek has a step up the ice. Shot! Score! Tomas Nosek! Short-handed! It's 3-0!
And a good pass by Stastny. And Nosek, the shot, he goes short side, shelfing down. That may have went off Tyler Myers' stick. But a real good play by Holden and Stastny. And there's the finish.
So Connor Hellebuck coming on in relief. Theodore up the boards. Tuck carries it in. He has Stone with him. Tuck looking. Dangles towards the corner. Feeds it in front. And it went off the skate of Stone. Couldn't get a stick on it. They're up 3-0 as we near the halfway point of the game. Eakin with a steal. Charging in. Trying to put it on net and a save. Hellebuck. Cody Eakin in search of number 20. Here he has it taken away by Kopp. Here he took it back, and he put it off a crossbar. Kulikov put it on a platter for Peary. And it ricochets out to center. Hayes looking to break through Stone and Theodore. Hayes to the net. Saxovac! Second real good chance this period for Kevin Hayes. Stone gains the line. Threads the needle to Stastny. Back to Stone on the give and go. And Hellebuck turned it over the glass. Up ahead for Carlson. Here's Smith. His shot and he scores! What a shot!
A shot from the top of the circles. Smith's second of the game, 17th of the year.
Open themselves up a little breathing room. They scored twice in the first and now twice in the second. Carlson looking for more in front and it scores! William Carlson from close range, his second of the game, and the round is on. Oh, the Golden Knights with two goals, 44 seconds apart. From Riley Smith and William Carlson. Stone trying to cut his way loose and center it. And it went just over the stick of time.
Rotating 11 forwards in this game.
Yeah, but just joining us, Max Pacioretty shaking up in the first period. And Wheeler moves it for Kyle Connor. With Mark Scheifele 2-on-2. Scheifele cuts it in the middle, back to Connor, shot, and he sailed it wide left. Reeves leaves the charge with Carpenter. Here's Carpenter, his shot kicked away by Hellebuck. Second best on the team, some guy named Marian Hossa. As Hellebuck holds on. Buck loose on the boards. Here's Laine, wrist shot, and Subban get a piece of it. Tanev darting in behind the net. Little wraparound chance, put it right through the crease. Merrill in the battle, so is Perreault. Chiarot with a wrist shot on, and Subban will swallow that one up.
Have not been able to generate much for chances, and few they've had, Subban's had the answer.
Myers turned away by Subban on that chance. Englund headmans it, and Tuck will play it in. No second behind the net. Reeves there, too, trying to stuff it in, and a save. Hellebuck. He'll hold on. And they've got Carlson and Smith out there with two goals. Smith on the centering pass couldn't convert it. But that'll do it. And Malcolm Subban has his first career shutout. And he'll grab the puck as a keepsake. The Golden Knights, six straight at home and 10 of 11 overall.
What you would call a complete 60 from the Golden Knights. Everybody had it. Contributing factor to this game, they were strong in all three zones, strong defensively. Again, they break open offensively. That line of Carlson, Smith, Marshall leading the way. Real good game here as Malcolm Subban picks up his first shutout, as you mentioned, Dave.